It's just a group of individuals coming together, not really knowing anybody. And I guess everybody's a little unsure what's going to happen, but over a few minutes, generally a game develops and there's some good bonding and normally a great game ensues.
We gather up on an ice hockey ring and play on the evenings, and it's been a blast. I've fallen in love again with ice hockey, you could say that.
Doesn't matter how good you are, so everyone just adjusts their playing to the skill level and speed of everybody else. So if you're really very skillful, of course you try to dribble all the time. That's the soul for those guys, and everyone can just more or less hang out while they play. That's the basic idea.
They say it's the most complex game in the world, you know. It's good physical exercise, you get to be outdoors, and then there's so many things to it, you never get bored.
It feels kind of different, it's not that serious to just have fun. It doesn't really matter if you win or lose, it's just like, you know, great game, good passes, tricks and all that, so that's the point.
We come here with our gear and we make the game from that. So we have our backs and we make the goals from them. And we use small areas where we put the puck in. And, then depending on the weather and how many people are in and how much there is space to skate, because there's also other teams playing here, we choose how many players are on each side on the game at the time. It's definitely a gentleman's game because we have so little gear here. And what we do is we do first contact rule that you pass and then you have to put it in the goal. And it's also a gentleman rule not to strike very hard, because then there's a danger that the puck will hit someone.
Man, look at the view, and it's just like perfect. The temperature is perfect. It's a little bit chilly, but then when you like start playing, it feels like perfect. And I don't know. You just need to try it. It's the best sport in the world.
I love hockey because of the speed and just having fun with friends.
I love hockey because it's awesome.
I love hockey because of this.
I love hockey because of the game, the speed, all that action in it. And you can be really creative.
I love hockey because it's always just a great time with the boys.
I love hockey because the brotherhood, what happens when a group of friends get together and play.